Can I just say, as an African, I take a little bit of offense when human rights groups in Europe say, you cannot send refugees to Africa. Those are human beings. And who lives in Africa? Get the f*** out of here, man. What does that mean? Yo, let me tell you something. I know some parts of Africa have it tough, but we've also got cities, we've got Wi-Fi, you know? We've also got racist white people. You guys left them behind, acting like we don't got shit.